let me hit you with a quick genetics question. Ready? So here it is. Haemophilia is an X-linked recessive disorder. So if in a cross you get 25% normal sons, 25% haemophilic sons, 25% normal carrier daughters, and 25% non-carrier daughters, then which one of the following is the possible parental genotype? And these are the options. So how would you approach this in the exam?
I guess I'll try all four options, draw a Punnett square for each one of them and see which one fits.
Hold on, let me show you a quick trick that will save your time. So step one, let's take a look at the sons. Since sons get their X chromosome from the mother, 25% normal sons will mean that the mother has at least one normal allele. And 25% haemophilic sons will mean that mother also has one mutant allele. So here we get the mother's genotype as XHXH. That is one normal and one mutant allele. So she is a carrier. So we can easily eliminate options C and D. So now to determine the father's genotype, let's take a look at the daughters. We have 25% normal non-carrier daughters. And since one X chromosome in daughter comes from the mother and the other comes from the father must have one normal allele. Because if the father were a haemophilic, every daughter would have one mutant allele. And that is not the case. So we get the father's genotype as XHY. And this gives us our right answer, that is option A. So always remember this trick. First, analyze the sons to find the mother's genotype and then verify with the daughters to find the father's contribution. Two logical checks and you have solved the questions efficiently. We have provided practice questions based on this concept in the description below. So do download the PDF and try them all. And if you found this video helpful, do like, share and subscribe and do let us know in the comments which other topics you would like us to cover.